Hi guys and gals, and welcome to Firefighting Simulator, the squad. I'm Buddy 1927, and today we are doing the ladder and elevation fire. So let's go ahead and get into it. We're going to be using the pumper this time, the engine. I've got one ladder truck already on the scene. Should have a ladder truck on the scene that we are following, and we will eventually pass. Okay, so for right now, let's get everything set up here. Okay. The base game thing's set up. We got a fire up in the look like attic area.
Yes, Commander.
Fire through the roof.
Supply lines ready to go, boss.
I want fire line. I'm gonna attack on. Number two here.
Yes, Command. Acknowledge. I'll follow you. Yes, Commander. I'm with you, boss. Lead the way.
By far, he's not listening to my commands.
Victim is safe, boss.
Carry.
I'm with you, boss. Lead the way.
me carry the victim then. Didn't want to listen. Okay, everybody's safe from the fire.
Yes, sir.
out of here. I don't want cactos. I want a supply line and lasers. Supply line. The supply line should be. Now we'll go ahead and oh, this is bucket. Never mind, let's hop into the bucket. Okay, now extend. There we go. We got the fire knocked. Okay, got the fire knocked. We doing good. Doing for the debriefing. Okay, we medium slow in the fire time. Got 750 bonus out of that. Challenge bonus 750. Okay, medium mission. Yeah, we took a long time doing that mission because that one guy wouldn't listen. So we did okay. We leveled up. Arrival time was good. Extinguish time in real life was about right, about 17 minutes. So, but. I have walked a lot. Not much water. Oh, really not that much water. So, if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and bell. That way you know when the latest videos I do come along and when I go live in the future on YouTube. Also, do me a favor, hit that like button. Every like I get gets my video seen a little bit more, which helps grow this channel, which I would really appreciate. And as always, have fun playing your games, be safe out there in the world, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.